Hello, boys and girls, and welcome to our day two for our virtual camp. We are so excited that you have joined us today. So today's theme is to look outside the box and how God provides. So I was thinking about this, and we're here at camp, and I have been enjoying the view. So why don't we pick up our binoculars? Everyone get those ready. Let's look around to see what we have. What are the things that you see? You're right! We see trees and bushes and things that are green. Well, guess what? God provides outside the box, even with trees. Did you know that He made trees so that they could produce oxygen for us to breathe? So God thought outside the box and provided us oxygen to breathe through trees. Isn't that so cool? So come and join us for our day two of Outside the Box and how God provides.